One person was burned in this fiery crash in East Boston. A car and a gas tanker collided near Boardman Street about 1 a.m. early this morning. And the car, as you see, burst into flames. Crews worked to hose it down and keep the tanker from exploding. Paramedics took the burn victim to the hospital and were told they should survive. The road is back open this afternoon.